Waking up in the morning, thinking about so many things. I just wish things.
818 in Louisiana is leading 13 other states in challenging President Biden's ban on new oil and gas leases.